Hi, welcome back. This is the Studios of Artisan Airships. I'm Joe, and I'd like to start by thanking everyone who's purchased one of my airships throughout the years. Today, I'd like to give you some tips on cleaning, hanging, and repairing. Let's get started. Okay, I'm back. I have one of the ships that's been hanging for a little while now. And you can see, might be able to see there's some dust, cobwebs. Best to start with a used dryer sheet. And gently just rub it down. The ball is what usually gets most of the dust. Now, you can also use a damp paper towel. You want to make sure that there's not a lot of water on the towel. But this will clean it up and it'll give it its shine right back. Now the ship itself, you don't want to get the paper sails wet. So the best way to do it is with your dryer sheet and a Q-tip. And if you have one of those dust blowers to dust off your keyboard, it can work too. Now, unhanging your airship. You notice I gave you a long cord. This way, if you got a tall ceiling, you should have plenty of length. Now the best way to do it is to make sure your length is correct from where you want it to see it, and then tie another loop knot in here, and you can just cut off the rest. Some people leave it on just in case you want to readjust it, but you can cut it off. Now, one of the things that could go wrong is, let's say this cord got cut, or I did it too short. There's an easy way to fix this. You can get this at the dollar store or one of the cheaper places there. It's a picture hanging kit. And in there, you'll find an eye screw. Now what you do is Elmer's glue. Any and all repairs should be made with Elmer's glue only. The other glues can dissolve the foam board and the craft ball that it's made of. So you never want to use that. Always just Elmer's glue. Dries clear, dries strong. So you put some glue on the end of the screw. You find the center of the top where you want it. And you just screw it in. Just like that. You can put a little more glue on it. Let it dry. Once it's totally dry, you reattach your fish line, or you can get some new fish line and reattach it, and you're good to go. Now, back to hanging. Let me give you a little tip on hanging. You never want to hang it outside, always indoors only. Also, you don't want to put it in direct sunlight. That will fade any kind of color. You want to keep it away from that. Again, if any repairs need to be made, always Elmer's glue. And you can apply that with a paper toothpick or a cooking skewer. You put your glue on there, let it dry. Should be fine. I want to thank everybody for your time, and I hope these tips will help you in the future. Any questions, you can get a hold of me on my Artisan Airship site on Etsy. Thank you. Hope to see you in the future.